I'm about to embark on a trip across the country. Some of you saw the video about the Christmas tree. Hopefully this trip will go a little bit more smoothly than the Christmas tree.
I'm American made, but like Chevrolet. My mama taught me wrong from right. I was born in the South, sometimes I have a big mouth.
Our divided highway has become one road that has traffic coming this way and going that way, all in the same place with no divided lines, nothing. So I think we're going to try to be careful on this stretch.
There's a new cat in town, he's got high-paid friends. Thinks he's gonna change history. You think you know him so well, yeah, you think he's so swell, but he's just prepared to...
Bathroom, right, shower. Took 10 minutes or so to get hot water this morning, but we've got a door in the bathroom here. Goes into like some escape hatch tunnel thing. Down there, and up.
It's a blast, blast, blast. Look out, you got your blinders on.
We've got three routes now. We've got a northern route, which Google Maps was giving us. The Magellan GPS is giving us a second route today. Then we've got a southern route. And the locals are telling us to take the southern route. Just starting our second day, and all I can say is the scenery and everything is spectacular. The GPS, no road exists where we are. The name of the highway is different than the name of the highway that we're supposed to be on. We were going to stop and ask directions, but there's been no exits to be able to stop and ask anything, so hopefully we won't be too far out of our way. We'll see. On a major highway, and there's absolutely nothing here. We gotta get back in the car though before something happens and we get hit. Well, I'm at a truck stop now, and we're trying to find a place to sleep, and I'll show you the place up there. The light on, up there. $12-$15 a night, the toilet is pretty bad, and anyway, it's not gonna work out. We're about 550 kilometers away, so theoretically it's about 5 hours away, but in the middle there's a city called Nanjing, and they've got a museum of the Nanjing Massacre.